Hello everyone, and welcome to the second part of the user maps OK Corral. Now, we will start the map. We remember that the last map ended with some kind of bug, where I had to find two persons, I don't know, that somehow worked and the level was over. Well, we'll see. This map should be a lot bigger, considering the file size. Last map took us about 10 minutes. Let's see what this will take. And we'll again play as Ray. So, enjoy. I won't talk that much anymore. Like Oringo, okay.
Right now, though, I just need a little more tequila and a woman of questionable moral character.
Try the scenery. Whoop.
Say adios, amigo.
Where are they? Oh, I killed a horse.
Say adios, amigo! Say adios, amigo! Say adios, amigo!
Okay.
Die, dog.
Dark Holiday.
I'll kill you before you clear leather. You hear me?
Oh no. Not a duel.
Oh shit!
I suck.
Whew.
Thanks, easy difficulty. Safe for any spawning. Oh, can't really make sense of all these objectives. There's no need for one right now. A rope. Bad.
Gringo! I guess it's just you and me!
There he is!
And the new horse, yay. The level will soon be over. contours would be nice. The textures here are pretty ugly, actually. Oops, that was a horse. Sorry, horse. This is, by the way, the first 60 frames per second recording that I try. Let's see how this looks when it's uploaded.
Gringo! I guess it's just you and me!
Oh, shit!
Horse, you're in the way. Idea what I did there. Okay. That was it. Yeah, some nice action scenes. 130 kills. Wow. Okay. Nice. These OK Corral maps are better than the others. A little, yeah, well, some spawning problems, but so far I'd say they're worth playing. So get them at the link in the description and see you next time with OK Corral 3.